Canada was once covered by a vast ice sheet. The weight of ice pressed the plate deep into the less rigid layer beneath. The ice melted, and ever since, the land has been slowly rising back to its normal position. On the shores of Hudson's Bay, the gradual rising is well illustrated by an indistinct shoreline and a series of raised beaches.